Good morning. See, hope you are in the last class, right? So what did we see in the last class? Anti-histaminates. Right. What are anti-histaminates? Toxicity that will be the anomic reactions are called anti-histaminates. So we have seen the classification. What the classification will do? First generation and second generation. First generation further classified into highly selective, moderate selective, mild selective, and the second one is second generation anti-histaminates. Second generation anti-histaminates are nothing but non sedative anti-histaminates. So the first part of this chapter is over. Today you will see the second part of this chapter, non sedative anti-histaminates. Second generation anti-histaminates are nothing but non sedative anti-histaminates.
Prospect not to be visible, right? Second generation is only ideology, right? So
Short notes, short notes.